Hey guys, this is Yousef with thatsitguys.com, and today we'll be looking at the Xbox One wireless adapter for Windows. When Microsoft first released the Xbox One console, PC gamers were looking forward to using the new Xbox One wireless controller onto their PC. And when the drivers came out to support this, we made a video tutorial showing how to connect the Xbox One controller to a PC. And one of the most common questions we received was, can it be connected wirelessly? And the answer was no, because in order to connect the controller to a PC, you had to have a micro USB controller plugged into the controller and the USB side connects to your PC. Fortunately, Microsoft did release a wireless adapter to allow the controller to be connected wirelessly. So let's go ahead and take a look at the new Xbox One wireless adapter for Windows. For starters, the Xbox One wireless adapter for Windows makes a huge leap forward over the Xbox 360 wireless adapter by making it compatible with up to 8 controllers instead of 4, as well as making it compatible with wireless chat headsets. This is huge for split-screen gaming on a TV or projector for games such as Rocket League. For specifications, this adapter is around 3 inches wide, 1 inch tall, and a quarter inch thick. I did not find any specifications in the wireless range, though I tested it myself and it seemed to work around 30 feet away, which is about 9-10 meters, even behind walls. One nice feature that I liked is the ability to use the default headset that comes with the Xbox One as a microphone and speaker for a computer. I was able to use this headset to listen to my game, as well as make Skype calls on it, all using this wireless adapter. So far, the adapter has been extremely easy to use and has worked better than the previous Xbox 360 wireless adapter. The driver installation was flawless on Windows 10, but I plan to put up a tutorial later on how to install the wireless adapter. The final score for the Xbox One adapter for Windows is a 9 out of 10. For all the features and value this controller brings for only $25, it deserves a 10 out of 10. The reason why I give it a 9 out of 10 is because it is only supported for Windows 10 devices, not Windows 8, not Windows 7, and not Mac or Linux. Other than that, Microsoft has a really solid wireless adapter. The ability to connect 8 controllers makes it great for split-screen games, and the surprising ability to use the Xbox One chat headset really pushes the adapter over the top. For more tech reviews and tutorials, including how to connect the Xbox One controller to your PC, subscribe to our YouTube channel here and visit our website at thatsitguys.com, and thanks for watching.